Nuts Part 2. And that is exactly what we're going to see today. This is Mark along with... He pointed to you, fool.
I know, just like last time, and you spoke up.
Hey, well, I didn't this time, so...
He's here with Nick, and...
You're a mic?
The 5'9 and a 5 marshal. We spit with an intensity to shut shit down in the industry. Two different entities with a propensity to put these NUTs up inside of your fucking mouth.
Part 2 of Raw Thoughts by the Chris Webby. Because Chris Webby is cool. Chris Webby has lyric.
He's got skills.
You don't?
Yeah.
And let's check out this video. 3, 2, 1, go.
Fire! It makes the same noise as my owl.
Oh, that's a happy song.
Is it? Wait for it.
I know.
Here we are, my friend. It's time for me to lift my mighty pen. Rhyme schemes need crime scenes, and it's that time again. Welcome to the Coliseum. Go and take a seat, cause I'm not glad to eat it that you won't be waiting to see. See, I got the taste for blood, and now I'm back for more. Ready to call them out just like a rapper, like a rapper court. There will be no omission. Statements that I make when I'm sunning you from a distance. Times that you masturbated in front of your assistants. All that fucking power, so you used it and abused it. Shit, your homie Bill Clinton probably taught you how to do it. I'm ruthless, hard to get to stepping back. You look like a cockroach wearing human skin and men in black. Killing people's what I got a voice for. Ever since Roy Moore was looking for love in toy stores, I've been on it. And baby, we just started off.
It's Chris Webby,
and you know I got the raw stuff. Riley says it's sorry, but really none of us buy it. You can't pay me off with all of those women to keep me quiet. Who cares if he denies it? I'll still come for him. Cause getting fired just wasn't enough for him. So now I gotta fuck with him. I'll teach that old trick to treat women with respect. When I jam a pair of stainless steel scissors in his neck. You're the opposite of the reason that chicks are getting wet. You're over 60 with a forehead so big it could reflect the sun's rays and provide solar power to a country. You're old, gross, and crusty. Outdated and rusty. Out of shape and husky. You know how to tell if Bill O'Reilly's near? When you hear a woman scream, don't touch me.
Oh,
and now George Bush is grabbing women's asses. I'll take that wheelchair and push him right in front of traffic. Fuck your whole corrupt elite family tree. Should we go let all these Americans see? Oh, what you gonna do, W? Start a war with me? Lick your lips a bunch of times and give a poorly worded speech? Shit, I'll knock off jet glasses and stomp them under my feet. Find your cousin Billy and I'll grab him by the pussy. Yeah, it's so hard, I'll leave a damn crater. Shit, I just cut the water bushes like a landscape. I'm who the fans favorite. I'll have R. Kelly piss on them and then receive a towel of mop with sandpaper. Oh, that's right, Robert Kelly, you'll be easy to fry. I'll throw him off a cliff and shit, he believes he can fly. He's as creepy as the rest, he's just the best pretender. I'm the world's greatest what? Sex offender? An XXX. Temptation? I don't even know if that's the right pronunciation. But whatever his name is, however you say it. Shit, I read the full reports and now I get why you hate it. What you did to that girl, since you should hate yourself. Sit and take an L, tighten that choker, asphyxiate yourself. Legally, you're probably screwed. Her story's just too fucking detailed not to be true. But all you doing is complain, X. We see you cracking cause of the hate, X. Dang, X. That's just what comes along with the fame, X. Like shitty skaters who aren't built for the game, X. X Games got a pen game that can flame, X. Shame, X. In this food chain, I'm the apex. So in your emotions, it looks like you fucking take X. We are not the same, X. I threw the newest iPhone out the fucking window just because that shit was named X.
Throw that in your blogs.
When I was like 11, baby, got my Kevin Spacey. He was hella raping, trying to convince me to get in naked. He was drunk and wanted me to go and sit up in his van. So I did it, I'll admit it, as a kid I was a fan. But then he tried to touch me, I'm lucky I had shit on me. That Swiss Army, he went to grab my dick, I stabbed his arm. He started bleeding all over the center console. He rushed out of the car and then he tripped over a pothole. I kicked him in his head until his ears bled. Then I kept on kicking him till he appeared dead. Then I hopped up in the driver's seat and went and put his whip in drive. Ran him over, backed it up, and then repeated it like 50 times. Webby killed with rhymes. You see, that is just my skill set. You do some shit that I don't like, you'll end up on my list next. I stop on all these insects with sick interests who infest society. Now who shall I rip next? Ah yes, Bill Cosby, oh, this wanna be tough. Cosby Show was my shit, why did you fuck that all up? If what they say is true, and you were fucking chicks that's knocked out on the very same quaaludes you gave them, that's rape, dude. Come on, Bill, you should've known better. When I heard that shit, I went and threw out all my old sweat. get so depressed that every time you see your wrist, you think of slashing them. Thinking back to the days of that foot-long diet, all that money and the fame, what you wanted, you could buy it. Shit, you had it all. All you had to do was eat sandwiches. But when there's kiddie porn on your drive, how quick it vanishes. Irreversible damages. So now you're in the system, and I really hope someone's been making you their bitch in prison. Nah, fuck that. I hope somebody kills you. That was not a punchline. I hope somebody fucking kills you. And Ted Cruz, it's time for round number two. I know you're not a sex offender, but I mean, fuck you. Just for being you. You in that face that I wanna prove. I mention you on every single wall thoughts that I do, bitch. See, I've been leveling up from a dope rapper to Jeff Ross status. They call me the roast master. Don't hold back. I attack with these raps so tightly packed, full of little lyrical gems that you gotta replay the track. At the top of my game is still ascending. All I see is fire emojis up in my mentions. All I hear is fans singing Webby's on that shit again. And all I know is a whole lot more people are listening. But when people have it coming, I can't help but just say shit. Only if they deserve it, those are my rules of engagement. Plus it's fun for me to write it, for you it is entertainment. So fuck the whole world, I'm reloaded and dangerous. Nice. Dropping every Wednesday for this whole year. Ain't no motherfucker that's like me up on this whole sphere. We call Earth until dirt, I live life with no fear. Coming after everything you hold dear. Motherfucking raw thoughts. Fuck everybody. I'm out. Yeah.
Fatality. Damn.
Yeah, Illmind.
Illmind, that's it.
Yeah, yeah, it's almost like that. He has like his own little series of rap songs. Fucking dope.
I want a raw thoughts every month. There's so much for him to talk about. This guy, man.
He's like a battle rapper because he just takes people out.
Yeah, you heard his freestyle on Sway.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I think
is he not signed?
I don't know. He might have like an underground company contract. I don't know. I have no idea.
He needs to be. But he needs to put that shit out to the masses.
I'm not going to say I feel like he's the next Eminem because I don't want to put people in that place. I think Chris Webby is like Eminem in a way is you don't want to attack him because he will fuck up your career.
Mm-hmm. Lyrically.
Yes. Yeah. So yeah, I think they're on that level. I'm not going to say he is the next Eminem. No, he's Chris Webby.
Yeah.
And he'll tear your shit up.
Well, he likes comics from what I can tell because he made reference to that Wolverine thing. And then he made reference to Rikishi, so he watches wrestling.
Yeah.
And he watches the MCU because he referenced Iron Man.
And he likes good comedy.
Yeah,
he brought up Jeff Ross.
Yep.
He brought up Bill Cosby, which I love Bill Cosby. His comedy was great until you found out that
he was
disappointing.
Well, you know, there's an episode of the Cosby Show.
Raping women.
Well, anyway, what'd you guys think of Chris Webby's Raw Thoughts Part 2?
Let them talk. What'd you think?
Oh, all right, man.
Oh, no, not you. I meant that person right there. They should let that one talk.
Who?
That person? You don't... That person right there. They were starting to talk over that person. They should let that one talk.
I'm being interactive with the audience, asshole.
Yes, I know.
I'm Zach Morrissey. He's an asshole too, by the way.
Close this. Hey, watch more Chris Webby. Watch more us.
Yeah, it's Chris Webby.
As the raw thoughts keep coming out, we're going to keep watching.
And thank you to all those guys that originally suggested the raw thoughts.
All the suggesters, all the people who like us, thank you.
This is Mark, along with
Nick.
Oh, wait. Oh.
And love us.
I'm here. I'm Mike.
Peace out.
Don't be a dick.
Have you seen that dude with the big ass neck? Yeah. Oh, it was me.
Oh, the guy that's
fucking big old neck. Man, have you seen the video with him and the dude with the long neck?
There's a video with those two together.
Yeah, those two get together. Like, neck lives matter. Dumbest shit I've ever seen.
I wonder who paid them to do that.
I don't know. And he raps. Does he?
He raps.